I think my father would be appalled, but I think he would also be really heartbroken at where this country has come to and where we have sunk to.